She's a fairy with broken wings. I used to watch her perform, and if she hears me, I hope she sings songs that had me going right back. Couldn't find anyone in town to talk about how no one like that should be confined to the ground we walk. She glides, but it seems like she floats, and these folks decide to crush her wings until they're permanently broke. She rides us some wind just by the way she spoke. She cries, but loves to sing songs of freedom and hope on the east side. Hustling, discussing things that we quote in shallow conversations as if we have deep throats. We choke on our confusion, not sure if it's a heat stroke or if we need coats. Trading in our cheap jokes for her C-notes. I see notes being passed, I ask to see what these creeps wrote. The fine silly kids at flying privileges revoked. Ski slopes have been blocked off, they can't chance it. Had weights tied to her ankles, she most definitely can't skip town. She's held down by the transcripts my hands grip. Try to tie her wings back on before they once again clip. Panic stricken, she'll remain stuck on a Titanic sinking. She's trying to stay up, change her plan, thinking it's okay. See, this is strange, but Abraham Lincoln freed the slaves in a way that kept them chained up. I'd like to see her take flight into the stars instead of letting her fly free. They keep her in jars instead of letting them fly free. They keep them in jars. I put my hand to the glass so hard that it might break the prison bars. It isn't hard to see why they keep her captive. She's naturally attractive, speaks with ad-lib. She's uncommonly talented. Ain't enough adjectives to do her disposition justice. Kids are wishing for just a kiss and a submission to touch her lips. They can't trust her with freedom of movement. That's a chance to lose her quick if she ups and splits.
You might as well call that discussion quit.
They have ways to keep her down. The government's underlings enslaved people in this town, especially if their culture's rich, exploiting talents, making it do a bunch of tricks with the rest of the wingless imports. Repeatedly told, you ain't a fairy, you're just a bitch.
But that stick,
but that stick on
your tits, thrust your hips, suck my dick, run your shit,
run your shit. She's a fairy with broken wings. I used to go watch her perform, and if she hears me, I hope she sings songs that I'd be going right back. Couldn't find anyone in town to talk about how no one like that should be confined to the ground. When I was down in New York, she'd send me letters and I read her passages about how I left her to the savages. No matter how sad that is, I didn't cry, cause it was only a matter of time before they figured me out and tried to strip my pride. I knew the scoop, wish you could have seen the blueprints in my eye when I flew the coop, utilizing overground railroads in the sky. It was live or die, let me let you in on the secret of mine. Me and you are different, girl, we don't even need wings to fly.
Versatile or deprived of the gospel metaphors compiled. Now that my body's immune to this adjustment that's tearing away my physique, consisted of an inconceivable substance. Got this disturbing uncertainty that I'm being escorted to a dance by impurity. Maybe if you had the audacity, took it a casual fatality, or even a dip in my anatomy, consider the supremacy of my identity. An ultimatum implicates sustained sophistication for me to recuperate the ink that I wasted. No need that even the sun was probably the human, but a stranger. Restrained by the smoke, ventilating through with some chambers. Reconcile your paranoia, develop into a speck of knowledge. Maybe it's the brick bronze to my quantum of solace. I need a new talk of sun, it's better to save you from what you may not see. Then no means impervious, by no means impervious.
impervious. By no means impervious. No greater force than a force. Superman and turning the rise. Looking above him, you practically see the skies in his eyes. I'm by no means impervious. By no means impervious. Now, when it over certain, then I'm on the verge of going into deep. Going at it psychologically, stripping the layers of my entity. To see just how poetic from the scratch it remains. Developing to a structured method. How was it that my sanity rarely left intact? Redirect was going up my intellect. Though I had kissed lips defiled, but let go was benevolently sinister from me. Got her formulated an elixir. Cause I got such a burning devotion. Would never constrict in a sentence. But to see me as someone who was yet to defy the laws of physics. Rare form, wings spreading. Guys, save me from this asylum by taking it out of this element. Would you prefer me philosophical or preferably versatile? Or deprived of the gospel metaphors compiled? Maybe I'm mere mortal of acapella analogies. But you have yet to leave me because of my mortality. Under the dropping sun, that's what I gotta save you from. What you may not see, then by no means impervious. By no means impervious.